So rather than necessarily try to spend all this time predicting the future, we have so much work to be done in our processes to help manifest the future that we couldn't imagine anyway, that we will just begin there.